Hello, ni hao, China, Zhonghua. Let's go to Xi'an. 我们去 Xi'an. Here is Xi'an. So we're going to go into Xi'an. Now in Xi'an, we have the terracotta warriors and horses. This video is not about the terracotta warriors and horses, but there are a couple of shots anyway. It's quite amazing. So we're going to go into the Shaanxi History Museum. So we're going to go into here. Now, while I was in there, I took a couple of photographs. And here they are. So, of this dragon, this bronze dragon. And it has this amazing vortex at the tail here. Just amazing. And this thing is over 2,200 years old. Now, I haven't seen people sort of talk about this and bring it. It's not very well known, so I'm sort of bringing it into the fray here. I just think it's an interesting thing. It ties in with the Caduceus, obviously. It definitely looks as though it's, you know, the artist was influenced along these lines. So let's just keep looking at some photographs. That's another one I took. Now this is a close-up of that vortex-like tail structure. Just an amazing piece of work, and so old. Now this is a photograph I've got off the internet. I went and found some other photographs people have taken, and I'm just utilizing those. So we'll have a look at some more shots. See, the nostrils even have a vortex-like structure to them. Beautiful, you know, beautiful artistry. The Chinese have historically been masters with their artwork and craft. Metal craft here. So we have this square on the forehead as well. That's quite interesting, where the third eye is, perhaps. More shots. It's got a break in it there. This thing is old, very old. It's done very well. So just a bit of a comparison here with the libation vase of Gudea. Now this thing's about, you know, over 4,000 years old, coming from Babylon. It's Babylonian, evidently. And here we have this one here from China. Just a bit of a comparison here. Interesting, I think. Interesting. I think it's worth showing. Just quickly, just some really neat stuff. China's full of so much sort of interesting artistry. Now this is a little tomb guardian. You know, we're dating back quite a way here, over 1500 years. And another tomb guardian here. Xi'an is on the Silk Road, the old Silk Road, so we've got a camel there. Now in the Shaanxi History Museum, I took this photograph of two photographs. Now these are of pyramids. So, you know, they're not, from what I can see, in China, they're not trying to hide these pyramids, as some people suggest. From what I can see, that's not the case. So I hope you found this interesting. I think it's a spectacular piece, and I think people ought to see it and know that it exists and know of its structure. Without going and delving into this anymore, I just think it's spectacular. So I hope you've enjoyed the video, and bye for now. 再见.